Welcome back. My name is Hughes, and this is M of Wonders. Right, so we are here at Cathedral of the Deep, or Deep? Wait, what does it say? Cathedral of the Deep, alright. And we got a lot of shit left to do here. And I'm, quite frankly, pretty fucking lost. No, I don't know where this leads. Oh, time to find out. Oh, you motherfucker, you're the one. Shit. You shot us when we came through there. Alright. Oh. Nope. Okay. So what is the point of this room? Unless that door up there is a boss, but I doubt it. Yep. Okay, I don't know. I don't know what's the point of this room. Wait, no. Unless you could... No. Maybe not. Alright. Time to proceed, I guess. So we have raised two... What do you call those? Shit. Bridges, I guess. We have. Okay. Oh. Okay. Any spinning statues? Nope. Wait, does this lowering it? Oh yeah, it does. Fuck. Come on then. Oh, I did not get it. There we go. Oh, these fuckers gonna jump me too. Fucking love this shield. Oh man, so fucking good. Cathedral Knight Great Shield. All right. You know what? Up with you. Up you go. Most likely one dropping down here. Maybe, I don't know. Ooh, you mad as fuck. Why are you so aggressive? Come on, hoes. Also, okay. And you're already up, yep. Okay, that's beautiful. Is how many of those slugs or whatever the fuck you wanna call it do you have around your feet? What are you doing? What? That was a freebie, I guess. A two. Oh, I almost rolled into that. Die! Let me get my stamina. We're good to go. Roll. Actually, these ones aren't that hard. I shouldn't. I spoke too early. He's stomping. Or whatever the fuck he did. Should be dead soon. I mean, I've been slashing through him for quite some time. Okay, he gives around 4k souls, maybe? Large titties. Yeah. Maidenhood. Yeah, you know, some people are like titty people or person, you know, some are like booty, you know. You know, the thing is, you know, with booties, you can always train them, you know, with boobs, you know, they are what they are, and you know. And I fucking love boobies, don't we all? You know, booty too, you know, but as I said, you can always, you know, train the booty. Right, so we. Huh. Okay, I guess this is a boss. Is it? I don't know. No, it maybe leads around where it was close. No, I don't know. Did it? Nope, it did not. So where the fuck am I? Items. Saint. Ooh, what is that? A spear? I wanna. The icon on it though. Look at it. Okay, that shit is brutal. Oh, what if you use that through that shit, the swamp, you know, where, oh, maybe you can run through it then. Okay, so okay, that gave us that spear, I guess. Actually, I can try it. Oh, you can try it here too as well. All right. Let's see. You can walk here, but if I'm using, where is it? There. No. I'm running. Well, that's game breaking. All right, my turn. Oh. Goodbye, spine. Thrallhood. Wait, doesn't I already have that? Yeah. Okay, so time to go back up, I guess. Oh, you little. Fucking bugger. Where's the last one? Yeah, that's what you get when you mess with Emma Wonders. Oh wait, is the knight back? I don't know what. Fuck the knight. As much as I fucking love to. You know. As much as I love to parry him. It ain't worth it. Oh, wait, I got. Time to do the parry dance. If I can. Hello, you big mama. One swing. Look at that shield. That shield is fucking OP. Shit. No, I'm dead. I fell down. I didn't realize. Okay, bitch. Round for round two. One. Nope, okay. Yeah, you like that? Actually, I should have parried your ass down the drain. Not the drain, but you know, the stairs. Oh well. That was easy. Bitch! Wait, I can't walk to that. So how am I supposed to do this? Oh, you're here. Fuck you. Okay, I guess the giants are one time only. Damn, no. Titanite farming, though. So, I have to get across there. Okay, well, there's only one place to go. Ooh, only one place to go. Okay. Oh, you wanna go already? Alright, let's go. Shit, his boy's ready to fight. He's squaring up and all. Yeah, let's go. Worldstar. Puffing up, you bitch. Now it's your turn. Oh, I did too early. I'm fucking sorry. Thank you for that. What is that? Okay, I'm losing my focus. Oh, it's so fucking late. Alright, so there's one place to go then. And it's up here. Shit, this is gonna be a fucking mess. I'm gonna die so many times here, I bet. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's back. Doing? Where are you dropping down from? Sky. Ooh, there's another one, I guess. But it's pinned down. It's pierced. Alright. I guess. Okay. So this Black Knight. Dark Knight. Already? Fuck. He's like mad as fuck. He's like, oh, you're throwing, what do you call it? Oh, you fucking breaking stuff? I want to break stuff too. Fuck that bench, you know? Okay, man. Bring your fuckboy over here. Imagine if you could parry those fireballs. Fuck. See, I'm so fucking tired, I can't fucking speak. He's just casually walking like he don't give a fuck. Now it's your turn. Oh, you're alive. Okay. So this room is a fucking mess, I guess. Come on. Are they gonna wake up? Are you good? What the fuck is that sword? I can't block that shit. Okay, we're two-handing it. Alright, boy. Oh, yeah, thank you. Okay, I'm stuck. I'm fucking stuck. Range. Oh, that Superman. I'm stuck again. See, yeah, fuck. Alright. So we're back. I had to, you know, I went to bed. And it's a new day, you know. It's time for new opportunities. And my focus is up again, you know. let's go. Oh, and I woke up and I actually got a, you know, Tinder match. So, you know what? I'm pumped. Come on, bitch. Come on. No. Oh, it's a one time in and a one time out, I guess. What is he doing? Oh no. Oh shit. Fireball dick. Dick. You know? Could I get a backstab? No, let's... I think I bugged him, you know? But whatever the fuck. Fuck you! Alright. Oh, you bitch! Oh, really? Sometimes it feels like, you know... Yeah, it's a heavy weapon of shit, but it's sometimes fucking slow. I don't know. So we got another dark, whatever the fuck that is. Fuck you. Praying to something. Oh, wait. Did I wake them all up? Nope. Okay. So what the fuck? Saint Maria. Is that you? What the fuck? Why is there a fog door there? I don't know. Maybe that's a boss? But it... I don't know. Shouldn't it not be a fog door? No! Oh, fuck. Okay, never mind. We looped around there, okay? I don't know why. So, should I disturb these? I mean, it's one here. Hello? You good? Okay, watch this. All of them gonna come to life as soon as I'm picking up this fucking item. Ember. Alright, we good. So, I think we're proceeding here, maybe? In here? Ooh, okay, we got a lift here. Let's go. You lift me up where we belong. Where the eagles fly. On the mountain high. Or something, I don't know. Ooh. Oh, this is the door back outside, I guess. Could it be? It has to be. Because... you know, you could take the lift from the bonfire. Yeah. And you can run back here and take that lift down. All right. Because that has, yeah, that fog door, it has to be... Oh, Sigward! My brother! My fucking brother! Wait. Message. Beware of enemy. You're no enemy.
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina. I've managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure? Always so close, yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed.
So you want that item, huh?
Just hold your horses a moment. I know. Treasure is so sorely tempting.
So down this path, and we have someone with a with a stick. Wait, can I use my boat? No, I can't. Well, I can, but, you know. Okay, so we have something there. Oh, it's a... Where are we at? You know, one of these slugs looks like it. Oh, we got more over there. Holy fuck. Alright. And we... Oh, we got that man... Oh, yeah. Okay. I know. Okay. Where I fell down the ladder. And... Alright. You know what? Let me grab that item. Dual charm. I don't know what it does. Let's find out. Dual charm. There we go. Temporarily dispel special effects in vicinity. Okay. All Father Lloyd. Wait. All Father Lloyd's knights lived in fear of his duels of judgment, in which verdicts were carried out by his sword of law. Wait, okay. Friend ahead, yeah. No treasure at all, the more be wary of trap. Alright. Well, we have a fog door to figure out first. So where the fuck did I came from? Oh yeah. As I said, you know. As I said, my fucking map awareness is fucking awesome. All right. Why are they highlighted like that? The statues, you know, looks like it should be some kind of itemos on them, you know, Timos. That's what I'm gonna call them, Timos. Teams, right? What does it say? Timo, ready to do for duty or something? I don't know. Beware of a mob enemy, therefore wishing of hitting them in one swoop. All right. Mob enemy ahead. Try knight and then time for victory. What the fuck? Deacons of the Deep. Deacons of the fuck. Okay, I see. Ooh! Fuck you! So this is a boss then. Okay, that is fucking unfair. Look at all of you motherfuckers. Shit. Kom alla mina små kycklingar. I don't know what the... What do you call it? You know, that game you played on the PE lessons back in school? No? You stood on one side, and all of the other one of your classmates were on the other, you know, across, you know. What do you call that shit? Let's say I was here, and all of my other teammates were across over there, at the wall. And we had one or two, maybe three in the middle, who played the wolves, and tried to take everyone who tried to run to me. Mama chicken! Mama hen! Alright, well, okay, let's go. Whoa, that didn't do. Oh, did it heal? Oh, it's a big mama. Yeah. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? Okay. That one looks different. Whoa, you ain't grabbing me, girl. Actually, maybe I should have I don't know. There we go. Since you like fire. You like that? like a... Oh, shit. I don't know. Oh, fuck. I don't know how I'm supposed to get in there, you know? Oh, you bastard. Okay. You know what? You know what? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck all of you. Here we go. You can't defend him. Okay, that gave damage. Okay, and he transform. No. Not transforming. He's passing his whatever you fuck you wanna call it, the power. He possesses something else. Someone else. Okay. So you're the leader now. Oh yeah. So if I weaken them all, yeah. See, and next one who's grabbing it is that one. Oh, okay, that's clever. So if I keep weakening them, dead. So who is next? I mean, this can't be a boss, can it? Okay. I mean, it's a mob of them and all the, you know, fucking. Yeah, weaken them. Go for the... Oh, okay. We have tall ones, we have all kinds of shit. Oh, pick it up, yes! Okay, it doesn't matter how hard I hit them. They take, I guess, the same amount of damage. What is that? Okay, he's the leader, he's the leader. Okay. You do not do whatever you try to do. Let me lure him. Oh shit, I should have... What the fuck is that? Did you see up in the sky? You see that shit? Okay, you're going down. Don't you do that shit. Oh, that shit actually fucked me up. And it gives curse. I don't know why you would do that. Stop it! Stop it! Actually, that's good that they can block it, but... Who are you? Will you keep doing that shit too? Oh! Okay, it's getting dark. You know what? I need to eliminate you. I need to take cover. I need to fucking take cover. Okay, so he's dark in the sky and shit. Coming through. Oh shit, they're blocking me. You fucking dicks. I only got one left. Can I lure them over here? And there's more. Oh shit, okay. I don't know. We have fuckers here. Oh shit, it went through? My last one. Okay, I don't know how to. Maybe I should have a... That blue one though looks different. Okay, they are healing him. Give me a heal, okay. No, you do not. You, sir, stop that. I need to lure them over here. See? Come here. Oh, where the fuck is it? One more. There we go. Okay. Small doll. Soul of the Deacons of the Deep. Alright, and it's time to get invaded, I guess. Alright. So, okay, fine work. Yep. Armor ahead. Ahead there. Oversight. I mean, oversized, maybe. But, you know, it's a Souls game. Right. So this is a pretty different room, I guess. Well, it's a boss room, obviously. But. Okay. So we did that, and let's see. Oh, actually, I guess I forgot to read Abyss Watchers. Okay. The blood was spread among the Abyss Watchers, and their souls are one with the soul of the Wolf Blood Master. Alright. And after Aldrich left for Boreal Valley, Archdeacon Royce remained in the cathedral with the High Priest to keep eternal watch over their master's coffin. Oh, so that's a coffin. Damn, he's huge. Unless he's like, you know, normal size, but you know, he did some, you know, he had the, what do you call it? Hierarchy was pretty high here, apparently, you know, church and shit. All right. Oh, we actually, fuck, we actually got something else too. Okay, we got that from Abyss Watchers, and I think we got it from the Abyss Watcher. We can Wolf's Blood Sword Grass, a leaf signifying a duty fulfilled by the watchdogs of Faron, who stand beside the old wolf to ensure the serenity of those at rest. Depicts a swordgrass leaf stained with dried blood. Long ago, the swordgrass leaf quietly identified members of the Undead Legion. In the rotted forest rest the spirits of warriors past. Their acceptance of and gratitude toward their guardians is expressed eloquently by the humble leaf. Eloquently, maybe. I don't know. But I got something else. Is this the one? A special bone collected by members of the Covenant of Mound Makers. Nope. Shit, I don't know. Is this one? No. Small doll. There we go. Small silverwork doll. Depicting a young squire. In the legend, their old city of Irithyll, situated in the Boreal Valley, the Pontiff Sullivan gave this doll to valued subjects so that they might use it to cross the barrier when they return home. Listen carefully, and you can hear it say, "Wherever you go, the moon still sets in Irithyll. Wherever you may be, Irithyll is your home." Hmm. Alright. Well, oh yeah, that girl, she spoke about, what knight? Try knighting and then time for, oh, kiting, okay. Well, that's actually pretty, obviously, maybe, I don't know. Yeah, that girl back in Filing Shrine spoke about, she spoke about, you know, moon and shit. Alright, so we faced a boss, but I don't know, I didn't get any cutscenes, so let me know if you guys got any cutscenes, cause, wait, hello, nope, okay, cause I apparently didn't, and it was a fog door there, so I don't know. Or maybe because I died to that knight, I didn't get the cutscene. I don't know. I don't. I don't really know. But, yep, alright. We can't be stuck in the past forever. Or into the unknown. Wait. In case. Just in case. My name is Justin. Just in case. Oh shit, I mean lyrics. Alright, SeaWorld. I'm about to, you know, go for them items. Unless someone's gonna drop down on my fucking head. Ooh, can I walk? Can I? Nope. So, I don't know what's the point of raising the... Oh, of course. Wait, did I raise all of them? I don't know. I thought I didn't, but I guess I did. Yeah.
Shame on you, you greedy guts.
What the fuck?
Thought you could outwit an onion.
Oh.
Say hello to the nice giant. He adores visitors.
What's his name? Oh, fuck. Whoa. Yeah. Fuck you. What's his name? Fuck. It's spider thingy. From Bloodborne, and I believe he was in, you know, the other games too. Fuck. Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm butchering the characters. No character, I mean the character. All right. Yeah, that's what I thought. I did not raise that one. Yeah. Did I ever raise these? Maybe you and me? Too early. Yep, I fucking knew that. Stop doing that. Fuck. Okay, focus, shows. It's gonna do the shield thing and it's fucking annoying me. It annoys the shit out of me. You know what? Fuck you. I'm not here for you. You know? You ain't getting my attention no more, you fucking fucker. Let's do that. And... Alright. Oh, you really wanna go? I don't wanna. Yeah, slap me to death then. Fuck me! Can I fucking. There we go. Fuck you. Damn. No, fuck you. Yep. Okay. Oh, it dropped some. Oh, okay. I already got that, but titty shirt's always good. How? Yeah, back here. All right. Something with. Yeah, his name is something with P, I guess. Peter Perkin Pale. okay, that's funny. Actual fuck is it though? Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna call him Peter. Peter Wait, should I invest these souls or not? I don't know. I mean, it's... Unless I have to fight him. Okay, Sigurd, I thought you were my friend. Well, your name ain't Sigurd anymore. It's Peter. And he's not here anymore. Oh, I can go there? No? Are you gonna push me down again? So where the fuck? I don't know how to contain you. Fuck. Where is that lever? It has to be over there, but I don't know how. Have I missed any place to go? Shit, I don't know. I mean, we basically cleared everything outside here. We have one lever or whatever, you know. Something down there. Attraction. Fuck. I don't know. Honestly. You know what? In time of confusion, we go back to Firelink Shrine, right?
Welcome home, speak. Very well then, Hagen.
Ooh, almost.
Farewell, Ashen One.
All right, I got something for you, girl. Oh, not girl, but you know, old lady.
Ah, well met, Ashham.
How you may be here?
Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these.
All right, right. What you got? Ooh, that's new, I guess. I think it is. I'm not sure. No, I'm not quietly sure, but you know. Morning star. She might have had it earlier. Ooh, that, is that a cape? I want that. I want to try it. And it doesn't weigh too much, I guess. I mean, so I need. Okay, 1K. Can I sell anything? Well, actually, I could sell this one. I don't need that. It's taking up space. Ooh, actually, I got this one. You know, in swamp. Feather crown bestowed upon the princess of Ula Sil or Ola Kyle. I don't know. Land of ancient golden sorceries. Through the guardian Elizabeth's blessing, this raises the power in an effect of the wearer's magic, but damage suffered by magic attacks rises and tendim or whatever. So you're trading, I guess. Let me sell these. One of these, maybe. Yep. Here we go. I don't need that one. Any more duplicates? Here we go. Okay, so one of these. Okay. Yeah. Cool.
Ashen One.
All right. I could level this sword up one more, but you know, I think it still do pretty good.
Oh, it landed one.
Anything good? You know, I should have, you know, discounts and shit like that. Since, you know, you and me, brother, we're both thieves. All right. Yeah, I will try to stay safe. All right, okay. So we invested souls. Guess I need 1K. No, 1K. Who are you? Ooh, wait. Are you Horace, friend? Oh, there he is. Sup, you motherfucker.
Oh, and we meet again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldridge's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldridge is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination.
Wait, are you talking about my bitch? You know, that pilgrim that leveled me up, fuck, he's mine, you know, he's my bitch. All right, yeah, you cool shit. Actually, I think, yeah, one of these, which one? Not that one. I mean, I don't know. Took back one Lord of Cinder, but maybe he's not one of these. I don't know. Alright. So, I'm gonna end it here, and we will try to continue finding that attraction, or whatever you wanna call it, attraction, maybe. You know, that lever, so we can hire the bridge, or whatever the fuck it is. So, thank you for watching. And see you in the next one. Bye.